Hi, you are watching VSDC YouTube channel. We've prepared something really special for you today. From this tutorial, you'll learn how to turn day into night in a video. The reason you might need this effect at some point is that shooting videos at night is fairly difficult, and the results rarely meet expectations. We will not show you how to replace the sun with the moon, obviously, simply because they produce completely different types of light. Our goal here is to actually apply this effect to a video where the sky isn't even visible. Let's get right to it. Create a new project and import your footage. Make a click on the video and proceed to the Basic Effects menu. Next, decrease the gamma parameter value to -60 to reduce the overall level of the light in the video. Now, let's increase the contrast value to approximately 15. At night, the light is dimmed, right? And this is the effect we're trying to achieve here. Once that's done, reduce saturation. By doing that, we're making colors look faded because there is no bright light at night. Depending on the video, you might want to put the level of brightness lower as well. Now let's move to the RGB curve settings below. If this is the first time you see the RGB curve in VSDC, or if you need to refresh your knowledge, you might want to check out the suggested video with a detailed tutorial. Time to perform color correction. Make a click on the white circle. It activates the graph with the values for all color channels. Now make a double click on the graph to create a control point. The control point in the center of this graph will help us adjust gray shades in the video. Create another control point below and slightly drag it to the left. This point will help us adjust dark shades. See? We've left it just a bit above its original level. We'll need another control point above the one in the center. It will help us control the bright colors in the video. And since we need to dim them, let's leave the point a bit lower than it was originally. Make a click on the red channel and start working with the warm colors. Again, we'll need a control point in the center of the graph. Drag it and drop slightly below the center to the right. This way, you'll enhance the cool colors. Move on to the blue channel. As you may have guessed already, that's where we will work with the cool tones. Create a control point in the center of the graph. Drag it up and slightly to the left to enhance the cool colors even more and imitate the moonshine. Time to add a couple of effects to make the video look even more realistic. The first one is called Noise. You'll find it among the filters in the Video Effects tab. Here, you'll need to fine-tune the noise levels and the parameter called mono, switch it to false. The second effect we're going to apply is called borders. When you add it, go to the Properties window to the right and switch the mode to Transparent. Then set the border size at the value of 300. On top of that, you may also want to use the LUT called Night Dive if your original footage is really bright. And there you have it, the magic of post-production. Did you like this tutorial? Then give us the thumbs up and subscribe right now to get notified about the next one.